Karl Pilkington has got a head like a fucking orange.
Right, I really don't know why they need to learn this.
Because they might need to say that one day.
No, but I get enough abuse now from English people. I don't want Chinese suddenly turning up going, "But fucking orange."